That Kenny Tanner real from the bank, I wish him well. This song already was turned, but here's a bell.
Hey, you need know what it feel like to go and get you murk. Hey, you need know what it feel like to put one on the shirt. He know how to sleep at night, though he put a sun in the dirt. He don't never look excited and he don't run when it hurt. Dilla got his mom on cocaine, got a sun on them perks. His heart can't let him feel amen, even if he born in a church. Jumped out the push, ran around the coney with number 13. Came through a one head, broke his verse into a freak named Christine. And the day one told him we gotta get the paper, we got that trying. Now ain't no getting that money, is a must, but he ain't studying hygiene. Dropped out of school, was a must, deodorant, he can get his degree. The streets got cold, his heart got froze, he started slaying heat. He had seen the ops, he was 5'7", but he tryna leave him 6 feet. He don't even know the niggas is partner smoke, so it's just like his beef. Nah, he a friend of the niggas just like a plug, so it's just like his smoke. But if he run out of bullets, he gotta re-up, cause he tryna get scoped. He went to jail, mom down bad on crush, y'all was at the sicko. Mother at the sicko at a gas station, but he can't even make stove. May bun and he moved in with his bitch in a two-bedroom apartment. Other room for June, he not like a priest, but he bout to be a father. He ain't have a way, he ain't have a penny, his back was just like harder. His back was penny hard away, but he'll never leave his wife. That when you find out coke went brown, that shit was white as snow. Cause the OG front of him a zip of coke, he ain't want no Sprite no more. And if folks had run out with some dope, and he don't even fight no more. Fuck his old girlfriend, he popped 2 X, but he ain't fight no hoes. Cause the day one told him he got some shit, gotta handle it just like a rich. Yeah, sent they pics and whispered a skit, like, I don't even want him to exist. With a shooting a 40, had an extra dick, like, he ain't even want him to piss. He was in his bitch, put it on my phone like a pair of Michael J's. Gonna throw away, but it gon' get heat, so he put it in the microwave. Lit on his own, he was tryna watch, took him all night to bay. He a lover, but ain't no one ever showed him. And they know what it feel like to go and get you more. And they know what it feel like to put on in the shit.
Keep on my hair. So tell me, how did you change, grow so quickly? It's just a short time, you know, when you got you off of JV, you know, you were a little shaky, but just in a matter of months or weeks, you like turned to this great defensive player, like energy-wise, defensive-wise, you hungry. You show this different type of hunger that I haven't seen in players in a long time. So just describe to me, tell me how you got to that point.
I started to take it more serious and put some work in, not just in the gym, but by myself. And there's nobody with me watching. And my motivation was always, oh, I have to do this in front of a crowd or all of that.
How did you get to the point where you don't really care so much about scoring? Because like you really rebound the ball very well. You're a very smart basketball player. You have some qualities that you really can't teach. Just knowing when to even call timeouts, down for loose balls. So tell me how that become more a part of your game than scoring.
Because it's always, as a basketball player, you have to put whatever your team needs before yourself. And that's how I see it, because I'm a team player. I never see myself one-on-one. Every time I play somebody one-on-one, I don't care if I lose. But I'm not going to lose with a team, because I know I'm a team player and I value my teammates over more than myself. So I know my role and I'm going to do my role to help the team win.
My God, I'm going to end that right here. Can't say you don't see no more, man.